Okay. We come back again to it to some another reaction, and this time around it's a Breedir, I think it's called. This is what of your recommendation. It's from Agung Gunawan that recommended and suggested this song to be reacted, and this guy tells that this band is all female performance. So I really wait that recommendation about the all female type of band. So Breedir the moment. I really wait this. And so without further ado, let's get jump into it. With what it's gonna be, metal? Or maybe all? Oh. Ah, shit! Oh, god damn. Once again, sorry. What the fuck? Oh, this is metalcore. I like that. Metalcore stuff. Oh, this is kind of mess my eye, or maybe as I lie dying. Maybe it's my fire, maybe. Oh, sheesh. I really waited this. What? The bass is playing V. And that bass is doing screams. What the freak? This song, it seems like doing all English lyrics, but I don't think it's kind of perfect word, you know. You know, some wobbly English, you know, like mine. It's kind of new metal, but not new metal as per se, you know. What? What? This is really, really, really good, you know. Okay. Let's analyze a little bit. This woman used ESP E2 type of Strato Floyd Rose guitar on, and have some drop D knob like Eddie Van Halen have too. You know, some knob that just snap and make the E goes to D and makes the guitar drop D. And this girl, the bass is using type Flying V by bass, orange amplifier with the orange cabinet, and maybe is camper or fractal, I didn't even know. And the other girl is using kinda chord maybe. Okay. Game. I give it subscribe for this band. I really wait what this band is kinda deal. I didn't really even, you know, attached to this song. Maybe the other song will. So I will maybe check it out, other song from this band. But this really really good. This band is combined with some electronic stuff, you know, this synthesizer and metalcore guitar riff. Yeah, I really like that, you know. But the English didn't even match with the mouth, or maybe this is just a subtitle on it. I didn't even know. So yeah, that's it. This band, yeah, this band is underrated, is good, and thank you Agung for recommended and suggested to check out this band. I really glad I reacted to it. So if you guys like this video, just like, share, subscribe, and click on notification bell, and see you in the next video. And if you guys have some recommendation, just write it on down below. Bye bye.